close family and friends were invited to an intimate lunch at Anmer Hall, but there were two noticeable absentees in Prince Harry and Meghan. As rumors of a rift between Meghan Markle and Kate Middleton continue to circulate, new reports suggest the Duchess of Sussex didn't receive an invite to her sister-in-law's birthday party last week. Kate Middleton turned 37 last weekend, and she celebrated the occasion with an intimate Sunday lunch for family and friends at their Anmer Hall home, in Sandringham. But there were two noticeable absentees at the table. According to the Mail Online, Prince Harry and Meghan were nowhere to be seen. A number of close friends attended the party, including Kate's former hockey pal and godmother to Prince George, Amelia Jardine Patterson. And the Sussex's absence has raised questions and fueled the already rife speculation the couples don't see eye to eye. The Duchesses were described as two very different characters this week, with one TV commentator suggesting Kate feels threatened by Meghan. Broadcaster and journalist Carol Malone said, "Kate is the quintessential English rouse. She went to private schools. She was never a feminist in the way Meghan is. She was never outspoken. Meghan, on the other hand, is a driven girl. She came from a totally different kind of family. It was dysfunctional. Her parents were divorced and Meghan had to strive for everything that she got, so they are two very different characters." The idea that Kate fears being upstaged by Meghan could explain her apparent absence from the invite list, but latest reports suggest the pair are actually working through their differences. On Christmas Day at the Queen's Sandringham estate, the sisters-in-law are said to have bonded over board games, and even teamed up to play Scrabble. If German and British troops could put their differences to one side to play football during World War I, the feeling was Kate and Meghan could follow suit for Scrabble, a source reportedly said. After watching the Queen's speech, the board games were brought out and both women we got stuck in. The insider added to The Sun, "They were chuckling along together. You wouldn't know there was any tension between the two. It was a wonderful day and night." The Duchess of Cambridge, 36, and the pregnant Duchess of Sussex, 37, have been at the center of a number of reports, which claim the women are very different people and don't get on. Two people have told The Telegraph Kate was left in tears at one of Princess Charlotte's bridesmaid dress fittings ahead of Meghan's wedding. Rumors were further sparked by the news Meghan and Harry will no longer be moving into an apartment next door to Kate and William. They will move to the stunning Frogmore Cottage in Windsor instead, which will undergo a huge refurbishment before they move in. Prince Charles and the Queen, however, are said to have made it clear that any disagreement between the two duchesses must be kept out of the public eye. The two seem to take the advice on board, as they were seen looking like best friends as they arrived at the royal family's Christmas Day church service. The pair were all smiles and chatted as they walked shoulder to shoulder, along with their husbands, in front of an adoring crowd of hundreds. All eyes were on Meghan and Kate as they made one of their first public appearances together since the claims of a fallout emerged. At one point, cameras captured the moment Meghan placed a friendly hand on Kate's back as they appeared to share a joke. However, royal fans spotted another potential rift after a video emerged of Prince Harry and William, along with their other halves, leaving St. Mary Magdalene Church in Sandringham. In the footage, the Duchess of Sussex appears to turn to her brother-in-law to engage in conversation. But the future king, 36, seemed more focused on fixing his scarf and catching her eye. In the video, he is seen fidgeting with the accessory before getting into a waiting car. And royal fans believe that Prince William may have been deliberately trying to ignore his sister-in-law. The two dukes have been reported to have suffered tensions in their relationship this year after William questioned Meghan's suitability as his sibling's wife. They reportedly had a big falling out shortly after Harry announced his engagement to Meghan Markle last year. According to one of their mutual friends, Harry didn't believe his big brother was making enough effort to welcome his new fiancé into the family. The pal said, "Harry felt William wasn't rolling out the red carpet for Meghan and told him so," reports Vanity Fair. They had a bit of a fallout which was only resolved when Charles stepped in and asked William to make an effort.